regulators won't save the insurance and finance industry. That's what I always say. Gary Vaynerchuk goes even one further. He says regulation is a opportunity. But who is Gary and what does he have to say about the state of the industry? Gary did not only build a large agency and invested very early in Twitter, Uber and Facebook, but he built a small empire in the US liquor industry. And we all know that that has to do a lot with the insurance industry. And not only at the parties of the sales department. Did I really just say that? Well, look for yourself.
Hey guys, I'm here in London with nobody less than Gary Vaynerchuk. Thank you very much for your time.
Of course.
After working years in the insurance and finance industry, I founded Digital Scouting as a content platform for insurance and finance professionals as a hobby, side hustle, but it blew up. It was a few months after it started in 2018, it blew up with also significant revenue. And for this conservative topic, I use social media a lot and try to be also funny as a German can be. And and this led to keynotes around the world, to posts that got a lot of views. I quit my corporate job, I loved. Digital Scouting is now 20 people and we consult insurers and banks and helping them building digital products and services they like. So app, because we have people in our team that build apps in other industries that really resonated. We help them with market entry because I have like a decade of networking behind me and so I can make intros to people and bring them together. And last but not least, I call it attention hacking what we do, because all the things when we started Digital Scouting, it was surely a lot by accident. We only could do the stuff that was efficient and cheap. And all our learnings and methods we are sharing now with our clients, calling it attention hacking. Last but not least, Bitkom, the Germany's association for digital industry, called us one of the hottest consulting companies in finance and insurance in Central Europe. And well, it was quite a ride the last 2 years. It's also your fault.
Well, that makes me happy.
Yeah. Is it actually broken your foot? Or is it...
Yeah, I have a small break and severe sprains. So.
Yeah.
Happens.
Yeah, but what you guys need to know, so we're doing here a meeting, even though he has a broken foot. But who would I be if I would not come with something? And I really thought about how actually, what could we do? So I brought you actually something.
I love it.
I brought you something. It's a jersey, Hamburg Sports Club jersey.
I love
like
it.
Like this, but also the back.
The back, beautiful. I love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. I found out that five is in
number. Five is right.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Yeah.
I can't wait to wear it. The biggest thing I think about is, I love when people say, well, we don't need this because we're either A, doing well, or we're regulated.
Doing well was the first thing they always say.
Regulation is opportunity. The reason that you've been able to be successful is, I grew up in regulation. Regulation is the last excuse. Regulation is the opportunity.
Yeah, and especially since the regulators and insurance other industries say we are not there to save the incumbents. So
that's exactly right. Yeah. I think anytime you're big and fat and healthy, you're vulnerable.
Yeah, exactly.
And so I think that the thought that customers don't want good information or entertainment is laughable. People are going to buy insurance.
Yeah.
I assume the people on the other side of this camera would prefer that they would buy the insurance from them.
Yeah.
So whether people, they're not going to celebrate insurance. They don't celebrate when they have a cavity and they go get a root canal. People don't celebrate 99% of things they buy.
So, if you made it to here, it means you really liked the video. It would mean the world to me if you could hit the subscribe button down here or sign up for our newsletter so we can give you all the hottest, newest trends we scout around the world for free even sooner.